there is something that you are wanting to change, you know, hypnotically,
yeah,
we can have a go at that now.
Yeah, I'd love to.
So there's something there that you'd like to change?
Yes.
Do you want to tell us what it is?
Obviously I've got children.
Yes.
One of them's gotten himself in a bit of trouble.
Mm-hmm.
And it's upsetting to the family.
Mm-hmm.
And I find I dwell on that a lot because he was, I wouldn't say he was my favourite son, but he was the one I interacted with the most.
Like, right.
Five children, four of my boys. So I can't say he's just my favourite son because they're all my favourites.
Yeah.
But I had huge interactions with him growing up. And him now getting himself in trouble that he has,
yeah.
I really feel as though, you know, maybe I could have done more.
Yeah.
Maybe I could have. And that plagues me then. So, and I know he made choices as an adult to get himself in trouble because no one else did it because he warned about it.
Yep.
And, but for me, I keep going back to this thing, you know, what could have I changed? What could have I changed?
Okay.
But then I've got three other boys that are wonderful. They've never been in trouble in a day in their life. So they're brought up the same.
Yep.
This one decided he's going to be different.
As they do. As they do. So what you're saying is that you are number one. Well, you're running this over and over and over in your head.
Yes.
This belief that there's something more you could have done.
Yes.
Tell me, is it? Tell me the last time it happened.
Probably about 2 or 3 days ago.
Okay. Do you remember where you were?
I was sitting in my lounge room, and I was trying to get into the flow. I wanted to put that thought away, but it stayed. It's been going for me.
Okay. So that thought, when it is there, so take yourself back to that place, that time now, when you were trying to get into the flow and that thought stayed, and put yourself there right now. Can you do that?
Yeah.
Okay, so every time we have a thought, the exciting thing is there is a corresponding something. Okay? Sometimes it's a voice in our head, sometimes it's a feeling in our body, sometimes we see something, hear something, sometimes we smell something. There's something there. Can you find it?
His face will flash into my mind.
Okay, so
I'm seeing his face.
Okay, is there anything else that comes with that? Is there a feeling? Is there a sound? Is there...
I suppose I'm fearful. I feel fearful for him.
Okay, and how does that fearful show itself?
I'd call it.
Where is that fearful?
It's like a dark blanket that lays over.
Like a dark blanket?
Yeah, like a heavy dark blanket. It comes over my mind and I can feel it pulling down on me.
Okay, so that heavy dark blanket pulling down on you, what else is there about that heavy dark blanket?
It's very, very thick. It's very thick. It's like those old woolen blankets they used to have on the beds. Like I come from Victoria, so they're always very thick, heavy blankets. And they always would be greasy because no one ever washed it. It's a heavy, dark, thick, greasy blanket.
And what else is there about that heavy, dark, greasy, thick blanket?
It's like it's nailed down at four corners. That's pulled down over me. So, and it just encompasses me and like covers everything. So my vision for the future goes, like all the things that I normally see and meditate on are sort of pushed out.
So let's come back to that blanket that's nailed down in the four corners.
Yeah.
And where is it?
It is literally over my head.
Okay. And you can feel that over your head right now.
Yeah.
You can feel it nailed down. Right
yeah.
What else is there about that feeling?
it's like there's hands wrapped around the outside of it, squeezing on it.
And those hands that are wrapped around you, squeezing on you. Soon,
yep.
One day soon,
yep.
You're going to be in a place
I come out of a little hole and it is clear, like I can see clear sky.
I can see clear sky. And that clear sky.
See the stars shining through it. It's like it is so clear. It is literally like a clear night sky.
And the blanket.
I'm actually sitting on the blanket. It's folded up. Supportive of that.